front weight at the end of any other damage at the end of the first lap. And we're on board then with third place man Mark Webber. He would have been frustrated that McLaren just cruised. Here we've seen the Red Bull. It's into lap 4. He leads by 2.7 seconds over Button. He's just half second out of Mark Webber. Then it's a lot to Max Hamilton. Still in sixth place. Then Rosberg, Schumacher, Sutil 9, Senna then. Up into 10th place.
Couldn't just turn out of the way, could he?
What could Massa do there? If he didn't turn there, he would be didn't make a completely clean press, and that's why we've seen an incident. You know, they'll argue with me and say, I have my car up the inside, which is a fact. Matt will say, you were not far enough alongside for the corner of yours. And then racing etiquette would to say, the guy in front has got a line.
Oh, yeah, Matt has gone wide in. I mean, there are people on the racetrack that must respect the marshals. Their lives at risk. If there were no marshals, we couldn't go motor racing, so you have to respect them. They cannot put their lives at danger. That's what we'll use.
You hold had his helmet on a long time. That's a clear sign to the media. Don't bother asking me a question. I ain't talking.
And that was his younger brother walking along the side. They do look remarkably similar. Unless one's wearing a crash helmet, of course.
Times here, Martin, but this is the fastest lap of the entire Grand Prix at 28.5. Feel that to Sebastian.
What a different story it is riding on board now, isn't it? As they're in the 130s compared to the sort of grip we were watching in qualifying. It's always like a different formula.
It's all that weight for carrying around with the fuel. It's fuels around here is about 3.5 tenths of a second per lap. Lap they do it just over the pace. He's not really making much headway into the battle for 5th and 6th between Rosberg and Schumacher, which I actually think is going to be a bit of a tasty battle later. Michael's got the gap down to 2.4 seconds and he's running slightly quicker than his teammate, so we're going to see a bit